Here's that update on big cost you asked for.
Thanks.
You know, we wouldn't have to jump through all these government hoops to trace Sadiq if you would just let me hack into MI5.
Then we have an international incident and you rot in Belmarsh prison the rest of your life.
Not if I don't get caught.
Someone gonna fill me in?
We've been chasing those passport numbers you obtained from Nuri. Network analysis, travel heat maps, financial transfers.
Bag-biting analytics.
Just tell me what you dug up.
Nothing. Proof positive that I shouldn't be wasting my time cludging through data mining routines. Holy shit.
The engineers are in London.
Still hate analytics? Nice work, Grim. Where are all these people connected to Sadiq?
And each other. It's a sleeper cell. Was. They've been activated.
So how do we play it?
We only have one choice.
Yeah, tap MI5, see what they know.
Let it go, Charlie.
We can't risk it. Sadiq is ex-UK intelligence. He may still have friends on the inside.
We sound an alarm and he'll run before we get close.
Looks like they're holed up in an abandoned mill.
It's right on the water. Multiple points for sniper cover.
I'll pull a plan together.
Charlie, back her up. Briggs.
Right here.
We got a mission. I want you on overwatch.
Come on, wait.
Kill Briggs. Heading in.
Roger that. I'm moving to position Bravo.
Approaching the mill.
The operatives who used Nuri's stolen passports are holed up inside. I'm seeing plenty of ground floor activity. Hitting the roof is still our best option.
Copy.
Grim, headed up the factory wall. Briggs, you got my six?
Copy. Reach position Bravo. I've seen a truck heading out. Looks like they're moving cargo.
Copy.
Sam, 12 o'clock.
You okay?
Shot.
Thanks.
Blueprints. This place used to be a flour mill, so if you look in the north wing, there's a freight elevator.
bit slippery up here. A little wind, I'm taking flying lessons.
I'll make sure it's the thing since first you found me. Don't hear me complaining none.
That's because you're too dumb to know you're screwed. Who's gonna come over the rooftops on a night like this?
If we do our jobs, no one. Now shut your gob and get back to it.
Sniper 1 here. Everything looks normal. Sniper 1, we're all clear.
I don't like this. We ID'd the men Nuri sent here, and they aren't just muscle.
Can you give me specifics?
We're looking at specialists. Chemical engineers, snipers, tech operatives.
Well, sounds like an all-star team.
I guess you can add professional drivers to that list. SMI's been tracking the truck since it left the mill, hit every tunnel in the city, and swapped vehicles more than once.
We lost it.
Their cargo must be connected to the next attack.